world.
Bubbles, his goldfish, his crayon too.
Okay, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, he's okay.
So when you're at the beach, how do you spread out your towel?
Wait, you have to straighten it out.
Spread it out!
Not like that. Just open it up. I think he's having some trouble.
No, you need to spread it out, Mr. Noodle.
Spread out your beach towel.
What's he doing?
He's a superhero!
He's Super Noodle!
That's very heroic, Mr. Noodle!
No, that's not how you spread out a beach towel. That's cute, but that's not the way you do it.
Yeah, the towel is on your shoulders. See, it's on your shoulders. It's gotta be on the ground.
It goes on the ground.
Yeah, not on your back.
On the ground, Mr. Noodle.
What's he doing?
Wait, he has a plan. Here he goes.
Mr. Noodle, yay! You did it! Mr. Noodle, spread out the beach towel!
Got it, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah. Great job, Mr. Noodle. Oh, it's getting windy, Mr. Noodle.
It's blowing his towel.
Be careful.
What's he gonna do?
Your towel is flying away.
Go get it.
Get your beach towel, Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you spread out your beach towel at the beach?
This is how we spread out our beach towel on the beach, Dorothy.
We do it together.
Smooth. Oh, thank you, Charlie and Peter. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hello. Oh, baby, how do you spread out your beach towel at the beach? Oh, thank you, baby. Mwah. And now, Elmo has a question for... Hey, Seagull! Seagull! Come back, Seagull! Elmo needs his hat! What's that, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, yeah! Elmo has another hat! And now, Elmo has a question for... Surfers are surfing. Let's count them and see. Our surfers.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, 10 surfers. Count 10. Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks for asking.
Wow, that makes 11 surfers all together. Hang 11! Great surfing and great counting, everybody! You can surf at the beach. That makes Elmo wonder, what else can you do at the beach? Oh, Drew! Wow, very nice. Drew is wearing water wings. Okay, open up, Gnarly Dude! Can you go sledding at the beach?
No, you won't get anywhere.
Can you take a bath at the beach?
No, but you can go in the water. Then you have to go home and take a bath.
That's right. Can you camp at the beach?
Yes.
I love counting grains of sand at the beach. 3 billion, 5 million, 385,013 grains of sand. Ho-ho! I could do this all day. Oh, my. Look at the time. I have been doing this all day.
Thanks, Troy. Oh, don't forget to count the sand dollars, too, Cap. That was a close one. Oh, yes! Elmo has email! Stop, computer. Elmo wants to see his email. Ah! Look. Mouse is surfing on the web. Stop, Mouse. Thank you. Oh, wow! Elmo's got email from Oscar and Slimy.
Listen up, Elmo.
If you ever take your worm to the beach, here's what you need to know. First, make sure your little crawler is wearing sunscreen. That protects him from the sun, you see. Let me get your nose, Slimy. Put sunscreen there. Oh, good. Okay, and don't forget his hat and his sunglasses to protect his little wormy eyes. Okay, Slimy, I think we're all ready to go to the beach.
What?
What do you mean we're not ready? Oh. Oh, yeah. I need my hat and sunglasses and sunscreen, too. Yeah, all right. The worm knows best. I'll get it. Okay, satisfied? Right. Well, let's go to the beach. And I hope it rains. See ya, Elmo.
Look, everybody loves the beach, even Oscar. And the computer. Oh, bye, computer. Bye. Elmo's friend Charles loves the beach, too. And he told Elmo all about it.
Sometimes my family goes to the beach for the whole day. There's so much to do. My grandma and I like to go for a walk. There's a lot to see at the beach. Birds. Fish. We like to look for shells in the sand. My grandma knows all the different kinds. Clam shells.
That one.
Oysters. Scallops. And a conch. It's a really big shell. You never know what you'll find. A horseshoe crab. They look funny, but they can't hurt you. Sometimes my dad and I fly a kite. Kites are really pretty. And we play catch. We always have a picnic, but the sun is really hot at the beach, so we have a picnic in the shade. My little sister and I build the biggest sandcastle we can, and some other kids helped us. We decorated it with shells, and we filled the moat with water. It looks great. And when it gets really hot, my dad takes us in the ocean, and we all jump in the water. I love the beach.
Wow, Joe sure does a lot at the beach. Now Elmo wants to find out even more about the beach, don't you? How can we find out more? Elmo knows we can watch the Beach Channel on TV. Turn yourself on, TV. TV is channel surfing. Stop, TV. Look, that's the Beach Channel.
Welcome to the Beach Channel with shows that really make a splash. And now, Beach Blanket Boogie, starring Crabette Funicello and Crabby Avalon.
Come on, Crabette. Don't be a hermit crab. Come out of your shell and do the crabby crawl with me.
The crabby crawl?
It's a brand new dance. All the crustaceans are doing it.
But I don't know how, Crabby.
I'll show you. We just need some crabby crawl music. Come on, all you fiddler crabs. Grab your fiddles. Let's do the crabby crawl.
Come on, all you crabs. It really is a cinch.
Lie down on your belly. Give those claws a pinch.
Move your crabby legs and move your crabby feet.
Move your crabby body to the crabby beat. And do the crawl,
crawl, crawl, crawl.
Next on the Beach Channel, the Beach Toys live in concert, and
Fiddler Crab on the roof.
Wait, TV! Mama wants to learn more about the beach!
Oh, how can we find out more?
Hey, no! Oh, that's Elmo's hat!
Oh, not again.
Elmo doesn't have any more hats.
Was that Dorothy?
Something else. Oh, this is good. This is good. Yeah. Maybe these will work. No. Seagull, come back with Elmo's hat shorts. Hat shorts. Elmo needs to wear something on his head at the beach.
So you need a hat? Have one of mine, amigo.
Yours?
Whoa, gnarly, dude.
Thanks.
Yeah, well, Whoa, surf's up! Gotta go ride the waves!
Later, dear! Oh, look, look, look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo riding the waves on a bodyboard! Surf's up! Elmo's riding a wave! Giddy up, buddy! Yahoo! Nanny, dude! Wow! Was 90 to the max, dude. Elmo and Dorothy left the beach. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the beach song.
Whoa! Can I sing too? I love new wave music.
Oh, sure. Just don't take Elmo's hat.
Oh! Whoa. Nice plan.
Beach, beach, beach. Beach, beach, beach. Beach, 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 beach.
Oh, excellent.
Beach, 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 beach.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Seagull.
That's gull talk.
Bye, Narnie dude.
Totally.
Wow.